We're landing at the outskirts of the facility. Be careful on your approach, Avengers.
Yeah.
the area, but the path to the entrance is very narrow. Every member of the elite team must be defeated. Because the gamma process mutates DNA, the Abomination clone we're looking for was never human in the first place. No transformation, all monster. Surprisingly, the opposite for inhumans. We still gotta be exposed to Terrigen to activate our powers.
Assault team, do not let them reach our asset.
These enemies must be defeated. Thank you.
Jarvis, is there anything in AIM's database on how this clone might differ from the original?
Other than programmed obedience and increased aggression, their notes are sparse.
Thank you for participating in this experiment, Avengers. I'm sure the data I'm about to gather will be most informative.
You're bluffing! You've only got one move, Doc, and it's never gonna work on the Avengers.
You're so slow! It's so sad!
Move on.